This is a non-funny poem I accidentally overheard. Keeps the little children playing and bigger children spread the word. My memory is bad, so I always tend to forget how it goes. But an old and funny poem I accidentally overheard.